and help me find some evidence.
That may require me to be sociable.
What are you doing in here?
I enjoy the smell of urinal cake.
Me too. We need to talk. Use the ladies' room!
He couldn't honor her. He feels bad.
Well, feeling bad defeats the purpose of being a psychopath, doesn't it?
Yes, it does.
Then what kind of crazy is he?
Alana, I wouldn't put him out there if I didn't think I could cover him. All right, if I didn't think I could cover him 80%.
Dr. Lecter.
I'm a special agent.
I hate to be discourteous, but this is a private exit.
Oh, Dr. Lecter. Sorry.
We're here.
Ambushes later. Immediately later. Soon to know. When Jack arrives, consider yourself ambushed.
Where's Jack?
How was class?
Wait, so psych eval isn't a formality?
No, it's so I can get some sleep at night. How many nights did you spend in Abigail Hobbs's hospital room, Will? Come on, Will. I need my beauty sleep.
No restraints?
Your mother didn't cook.
She did. She did. I only wish she didn't. Special Agent Jack Crawford, which one of you is Eldon Stemmitz?
Eldon was just here.
Is his car still in the parking lot?
His car!
We have to create a safe place for her first, or you won't get any answers.
I respect your sympathy for her, Dr. Bloom. I hope one day you'll appreciate my lack of it.
How was she when you saw her?
Surprisingly practical.
Suspiciously practical?
I would suggest she can be practical without being a murderer.
It isn't very smart to piss off a guy who thinks about killing people for a living. You know what else isn't very smart? You were there with him, and you let those words come out of his mouth.
I trust Will to speak for himself.
Evidently, you shouldn't. Dr. Bloom says that Abigail has a penchant for manipulation. Is she manipulating you, Will?
Agent Crawford.
Look, he said he was wrong about the copycat killer. I want to know what else he's wrong about.
As much as the sexual behavior.
Okay, class dismissed. Everyone out. What did I just say? Let's go!
We're ready to go when you are, and you're ready to go now, so let's go. I won't insult you by asking you if there's someone else.
I'm asking you.
Well, you're the head of the behavioral science unit, Jack. Why don't you come up with your own answers if you don't like mine?
I did not hear that. Did I?
You caught three of them.
I didn't catch this one. Elliot Budish surrendered.
You know, I'm used to my wife not talking to me. I don't have to get used to you not talking to me, too.
You want to quit? Quit.
Your instructors tell me that you are in the top 10%?
Top 5, sir.
You're going to have to stop correcting me if we're going to get along less. You wrote me a letter when you qualified for the academy.
I wasn't sure you got it. I know you never replied.
Never do.
We call you the guru. You have a peculiar cleverness.
I'll take that as a compliment. It was Miriam.
I haven't heard her voice in 2 years, Jack.
You going to continue to question me on this, Z? If so, maybe I should ask you to leave the room while it's still safe for you to be here.
You're in a deep sleep. You're roused. You're disoriented. You might not even know you're still asleep.
I know when I'm awake.
You'll catch the Ripper. Eventually.
Yeah, well, I want to catch him now. When I do, you're not going to get a chance to shoot him. Because I'm going to do that.
You can't just jack up the law and get underneath it,
can't I?
I'm sorry about yesterday.
Sorry about what?
I wasn't feeling like myself.
Well, not feeling like yourself, that's kind of what you do, isn't it?
I suppose so.
Yeah. Okay. This man, Nicholas Boyle, was gutted with a hunting knife. You knew how to do that. Your father taught you.
Jack, I won't be party to this.
Then you can leave. He's peacocking for the Ripper. And how long have you been aware of this?
He's only recently started to discuss these episodes.
Well, unless recently means just before I walked into your office, you failed to mention any of this to me.
Fascinating insight, Miss Katz. As if Will Graham himself were here in the room.
Yes, it is. How's Will Graham? Shut your mouth. Is there a reason you didn't come to me before you decided to go talk to him?
I figured you'd say no.
You figured correctly.
It was presented in court as evidence, then it was sent to the courthouse evidence room, where it was checked out by the bailiff in Will's trial, Andrew Sykes, and it never went back.
Pretty good, right?
The trial was supposed to put an end to this. Instead, the circus has just added another ring.
And we're the clowns.
I protected these people from hopelessness. And that's beautiful.
Leave us alone. Let's go!
If the Ripper's killing, you can bet Hannibal Lecter's planning a dinner party.
We both have to transform our misfortunes into life-enhancing events.
Well, when you figure out how to do that, do let me know.
I'm going to start by hosting a dinner party.
Hannibal's been a teacher, a mentor, and a friend. I've known him before you or Will or any of this.
I don't claim to know anyone.
Everything is not what it seems. The Chesapeake Ripper is still playing with us, all of us.
Chesapeake Ripper's not playing all of us well. He's playing you.
Jack, wait. He's got a gun.
Good. I get the attraction. In summer.
It's a lot harder to catch trout when the water's really cold.
That's another argument for summer, Will.
He's commemorating him.
This killer has no fear for the consequences of what he's done.
No guilt.
How will you feel when I'm gone?
FBI.
Voila.
It's a partial. Probably a thumb.
Jimmy, you're the light of my life.
I know. I mean, the teeth are all crooked. Central incisor's got a corner missing. The other central incisor has a groove in it.
A snaggletooth, son of a bitch. Last night, a vet called the police. Leeds and his oldest boy took the dog into the vet the afternoon before they were killed.
What's gonna happen to it?
Please don't worry about the dog.